One year the Balatanya wasn't in town, so he didn't read from the Torah. And the Mittler Rebbe heard those verses of curses in Parshas Kisavoy, and he fainted. They asked him, but doesn't your father read those same verses every year? He said, yeah, but when my father reads those verses, they come out as blessings, because we got to look at the difficulties in life as blessings and not as a curse. Have a great day, everyone.